Dr. King deserves a pop in the nose. Then hopped a plane to England and lit up a big fat joint.